What is going on, guys? Welcome to a new episode of Pixel News. Recently, there's been some big developments in the 3DS modding scene. Well, soon to be big developments. Some of you may know, custom firmware 3DSs can do a lot of different things. One thing they, however, cannot do is run DS games off the SD card. The 3DS has built-in hardware to run DS games natively without requiring emulation. However, DS games were only ever programmed to run off of a cartridge, not an SD card. So there's no way to really get the built-in DS to load up a ROM because it doesn't even know what an SD card is. Now, there was the DSi, which was TWL, that could run off the SD card and had access to the camera and was overall faster. A user named NorMatt has created a patch for the 3DS that works with Luma custom firmware that allows users to actually have some commands that are able to read off the SD card from DS mode. Now, this is absolutely huge because nobody thought that this was going to be possible. This doesn't mean right now that users can load up ROMs off the SD card, but they've unlocked that capability for it to be programmed and created. Now, it's going to be a little bit difficult because you've got to get hooks. You've got to be able to hook the commands and reroute all the work to the SD card. Using 3DS software called WoodR4, it has been demonstrated that the DS can, in fact, reroute some of these commands. And not only that, these developments have led to users being able to use the TWL, the DSi, faster CPU, more RAM, 16 megabytes over 4 megabytes, although 16 megabytes has known to crash some of the traditional DS games, so it's not really recommended that yet. But you guys, the path has been paved for DS games to be loaded off the SD card. This is one of the few features remaining that 3DS custom firmware owners want, because the 3DS has so much already in it feature-wise for custom firmware users. This is just one last thing people are really wanting, and it looks like it's coming. So let me know what you guys think about these big developments in the comment section below. Are you excited to be able to play NDS games natively off your SD card? Do you even care about this? Let me know all that and below. Anyways, guys, please like it up, subscribe it up. That was a cop car going by, and it was going by super fast. So anyways, guys, please like it up, subscribe it up, and I'll see all of you guys future videos and live streams. Peace.